Brother Johnson was a kind man, a strong man, a family man.
And although you may be feeling sorrow at this time, that is not what Brother Johnson would want. This is not a funeral. This is a celebration of life. And we should all be celebrating each and every memory that we created with Brother Johnson. And as we continue to uplift the Johnson family in their time of need, I'd like to leave you with a few words. My flesh and my heart may fail,
but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. The doors of the church are now open.
He still hasn't responded.
Just text him again.
You really don't have to come to the repast now. Go home and rest. I'll handle this. And I know you're worried about if it was the right decision to take him here, but just, you know he'll be taken care of. So try not to think about it too much, okay? Look at the amount for me.
I
know you will.
Yeah, but at least it's not fucking wet, bro. Yeah, like, that shit sucks. Under the bridge. But,
why didn't he come? Why does he never listen to anything I tell him? Why does he always have to be so contrary? Just don't get it.
I'm sorry. I'll try calling him again. I'm sure sooner or later he'll pick up and explain everything.
I don't care what he has to say. He wasn't there. Whatever his explanation may be, it won't change anything. And why are you defending him all of a sudden? He's your brother. You two need to look out for one another. And how come you didn't know before that he wanted to leave? You two are so close. He must have told you something.
No, I swear he didn't say anything.
Stop lying to me. You know that's what your father hated the most, when either of you lie. Now tell me the truth. What did he say?
Can I come in?
Yes. I'm sorry. What I said wasn't fair. I know it's not your fault.
It's all right. Do you remember that one time we went on that safari and they tried to take a picture of that elephant? But he leaned so far out of the car, he started screaming. And the elephant came running at us.
I never seen someone drive off that fast. And remember, we forgot to close the roof. So by the time we got to the hotel, it was like red sand everywhere. All of that. Just for a picture.
And you couldn't even see anything on that picture. It was all blurry.
Yeah. That was a long time ago.
Don't worry about Mateo. It's just his way. He'll come back.